Okay, so I'm here in Spain, where coffee is a little different than the United States. There's pretty much three different kinds. There's the cafe con leche, cafe cortado, and the solo. The cafe con leche is literally cafe coffee with milk. It's about one shot of espresso, and then they fill the whole cup with milk. It comes with a giant pack of sugar, because you're going to need it. Then the solo is just solamente the espresso. Just one shot of espresso, no milk, no nothing. Also comes with a giant pack of sugar. The cafe cortado is coffee cut, which is pretty much a cafe con leche, except for really tiny. It's one shot of espresso, and they fill a tiny little cup up with milk.